Remember, these used to fit you.
This is a jail for bad spaceships.
Oh my God, Viv. Remember this? This was your favorite. No, but that's for teething and you have all your teeth.
They're gonna fall out again. It's mine.
Hello, hi!
Daddy!
Daddy!
Yeah, there he is.
Looks like you have bad news.
Mm-hmm, yeah, I got my job back.
Well, look on the bright side. We can afford to eat and have shoes.
Hey, guys, you know what? I think I saw a big orange cat in the backyard when I pulled in. I don't...
Fuzzbutt! Come on, Viv! Coming!
You know, I wish the kids were one-tenth as excited about this new baby as they are for Fuzzbutt.
Oh, cats are like celebrities to kids. It's like Timothy Chalamet's out there eating our flowers.
No, Viv asked how long the baby was staying, and then she asked if we could recycle it.
Those are normal questions.
Hey, do you like the name Sadie?
Yeah, it's good. Have you seen my laptop? I think I had it under here.
God, mother... Okay. Ah!
Okay.
You okay?
Mm-hmm. We need to do a purge.
Mm. You want to kill our neighbors?
No, some of them. But we need to get rid of half of this stuff. And I think our kids will understand if we just explain to them that they don't have a choice.
Okay. Wish you the very best of luck with that.
Children ruin everything. All new. Wednesdays at 8, 9 Mountain. Only on CTV. Then stream anytime.